Broadcast Atlanta is proud to support TJ's friends and the TJ Martell Foundation.
You're watching Bad TV, the most important show ever.
My name is Joel Katz. I'm a lawyer. I am the chairman of Greenberg Traurig's law firm's entertainment and media group. The best thing really about my job is I get to meet with creative people, most of whom are extremely intelligent, most of whom need advice, and most of whom really make great music. The music industry is an industry that gives back, in my opinion, tremendously. There are many, many charities which are principally led by the music industry, one of which, for a very long time, is the TJ Martell Foundation. Well, I got involved with the TJ Martell Foundation many, many, many years ago because the founder of the foundation was a New Yorker who worked for CBS, now Sony Records, whose name was Tony Martell. And Tony Martell was a client of mine for his whole career. The foundation started doing dinners in New York City, and those dinners expanded to regional and local dinners. We have one in Atlanta. We have dinners in Nashville. We have dinners in Houston, Texas, and Los Angeles, California, Las Vegas, Nevada. And I believe that the foundation will continue to expand because of the cause. And the cause is a very simple cause. It's to find a cure for cancer. It's to back financially really great laboratories and really great hospitals that are seeking to help people who are afflicted with this dynamic disease. You'll be edited out.
I'll be edited out.
What a drag that is. Mm-hmm.